supercharged Saleen Sport Truck introduced with 700 horsepower. Saleen has unveiled its all-new sport truck at the Barrett Jackson Auction in Scottsdale, Arizona. Based on the Ford F-150, this sport truck builds on Saleen's legacy of high-performance pickups including the S331 and the supercharged Harley-Davidson F-150 that was released by Ford. Since the truck favors performance over off-roading, it features an aggressive front fascia with a revised grille and massive air intakes. The truck has also been equipped with front fender vents, a ventilated hood, and unique side skirts. Rounding out the changes are 22-inch alloy wheels which are wrapped in general tire grabber rubber. The unique styling continues in the cabin as drivers will find two-tone leather sport seats with embroidered headrests. The company also installed new pedals, a leather-wrapped steering wheel, and wide face gauges. Each truck will also come equipped with an individually numbered plaque on the dashboard. Power is provided by a 5.0-liter V8 engine that has been equipped with a supercharger and a custom exhaust system. It produces 700 horsepower, 522 kilowatts, which is a significant increase over the standard model which develops 395 horsepower, 294 kilowatts. The sport truck will be offered in regular cab, super cab, and Super Crew configurations and each will feature a retuned suspension with new springs, high-performance shocks, and a B-Fire front sway bar. Drivers will also be thankful for the high-performance bear braking system.